Attention-obsessed Obama pulls massive public stunt and pisses everyone off with Sixth Street display. Barack Obama is suffering from a severe lack of attention now that he's not the most powerful man in the country, but that hasn't stopped him from assuming the role any chance he can create. He perpetually puts himself in situations where he'll be seen, and today was definitely one of those times with a massive stunt he pulled in public that was particularly disgusting for his street display. Barack has always thought he was above the law and acted that way for 8 years, but now that he's not the leader of this nation and is officially a civilian like the rest of us, he's not being treated any differently. His ongoing vacations that began as soon as his presidency ended are now also over, but his arrogance still reigns supreme as he tries to use any and every opportunity to command all eyes on him with no expense spared in doing so. Although the list is long of everything that Barack should be held accountable for, there's just one reason why he's heading to court in Chicago today. As a civilian, he was called to jury duty but made the most innocuous and mundane task call about himself and a very expensive trip to the courthouse. Cook County Chief Judge Tim Evans told county commissioners during a budget hearing on Friday that the former commander-in-chief, who owns homes in both Washington, D.C., and Chicago's Kenwood neighborhood, will serve in November, the Daily Mail previously reported of his call to duty set for today. Barack is registered to vote in Chicago, a place he's practically abandoned as he leaves a legacy of crime to take over the city. However, there's no getting out of his civic obligation of jury duty, regardless of being a former president. That didn't stop him from making a major spectacle out of it at the taxpayers' expense. Although the jury duty rate is just $17.20 per day, he's brought an entire motorcade to get him there safely, in the crime-riddled city he's responsible for destroying. His massive and expensive entourage was caught on the live feed provided by Fox 32 Chicago. Evans told the Chicago Tribune that necessary precautions would be taken to accommodate security and scheduling needs, Mail Online explained. Obama, who is registered to vote in Chicago, is not the first celebrity to serve jury duty in Cook County. In 2004, legendary talk show host Oprah Winfrey was called to serve for a Chicago murder trial. Jurors can be summoned for civil or criminal trials and can be called to any of the county's Chicago or suburban courthouses. Although it's not a place where the public can earn a lot of money, it is highly appreciated, Evans said of Obama's choice to serve, which will earn him just $17.20 per day, a far cry from what he's used to getting paid for speaking engagements and book deals. It's crucial that our society get the benefit of that kind of commitment, Evans added. Obama will be following in the footsteps of presidential predecessors George W. Bush and Bill Clinton, both of whom appeared for jury selection after leaving the White House. Bush was summoned to the George Allen Dallas County Civil Court building in August 2015. Although not ultimately selected, he spent approximately 3 hours at the court and posed for photos with his fellow jury candidates. If the former president can show up for jury duty, what excuse do you have? #CivicDuty, tweeted a spectator. In March 2003, Bill Clinton was prospective juror number 142 in federal court in Manhattan. The Associated Press reported that Clinton's name was never disclosed in a hearing, but his questionnaire answers, read aloud in the courtroom, provided the giveaway. Under previous jobs held, the respondent answered President of the United States. The case was eventually dismissed. Obama has been summoned for jury duty before, in 2010, but he had to skip it as he was delivering the State of the Union address. Chances are, Barack will be tossed off the jury because he will draw far too much attention, just like he wants to and always does. He'll get out of yet another responsibility and go back to following his successor around in the shadows, trying to take him down for not leading the country into the ground as he did. If he doesn't immediately return to his house down the street from the White House, you can bet that he'll return to a vacation spot, far away from responsibilities and even his wife Michelle. The two of them haven't been seen together too much in recent months as they spend more time apart than they do together. The moment he was elected President of the United States, Barack Obama's destructive reign of power began and even carried on into his post-presidential life. He's enjoyed all that holding office offered him at the cost of our country, But now that's all come to a screeching halt as he's being hauled off to court but is making every American pay for it with his glutinous amount of security.